What's happening, people? This is Kal-El Can Fly with my wife, Emily.
Hello.
And we're about to get into episode 2 of Dexter New Blood. This is season 9, I guess, technically.
Right.
But, you know, it's been a while since seasons. Between seasons, I should say. But yeah, I enjoyed the first one.
Yeah, I did too.
It was a little slow.
Right.
But I think they're definitely setting it up to kind of show you that he's obviously gotten a life or created a life for himself as Jim.
Right.
And, you know, I think that's all going to start to unfold now that his son... Well, now that he's gone back to killing and his son has shown up.
Right.
So it's going to be interesting.
And his girlfriend is the sheriff.
Yeah, his girl. But again, like, it was a case of Dexter was always... very unemotional.
Right.
He was never really attached to people before, but as the seasons progressed, that's changed. So I'm just not sure whether it's a case of, you know, she's his girlfriend out of staying in touch with what's going on with the police.
Right.
Or she's his girlfriend because
he actually
likes her.
Right.
So that's what I'm wondering is, like, is it a relationship of convenience for him to use her? So we'll see.
Maybe. We'll see.
We'll see. Who knows? I guess we'll find out. We're going to jump right into this. Please do smash a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. We would really appreciate that. And let's see what episode 2's got for us.
Yeah, we got second place at the Harvest Fest tournament last year.
Cool.
Cool, Dad.
He's like, you just went on living your life without me.
Right. Oh, he's probably hungry.
Yeah.
You're not dead.
He's owed an explanation. But the only one is that his father is a monster.
I'm sure this is hard.
This? No. Growing up without a dad, that was hard. And opening up that letter, finding out you let me believe you were dead all those years, that was brutal.
Hannah showed you the letter.
No. I found it when she died.
Hannah died.
Oh.
How?
Cancer. Pancreatic.
What happened to you? Where have you been?
A social worker put me on a plane from Buenos Aires to Miami. I bounced around a bunch of shitty foster homes. No one wants a teenager. Finally, I decided to find you.
Something on the glass? Hold
what?
It.
You're not listening!
Oh.
I need him here. Keep me from killing again.
You selfish psycho. You emotionally handicapped crazy fuck. If by some goddamn miracle you don't end up killing him, you will sure as shit fuck him up.
Ho ho ho! Intense!
That was deep!
It's like the different parts of his personality.
Yeah.
His brain kind of just fighting.
Mind if I use your kitchen table for a sec? Gotta mark this up and love some Earl Grey.
Oh, God. What about his son?
Yeah. He's gonna have some explaining to do.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Harrison. I'm Jim's son.
son.
Add that to the list of things I need to clean up.
Welcome to Iron.
Yo, Jimbo, wood's gonna rot if you don't cover it with a good tarp.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
But hell, Jim, you got them at your own store. Just pick up a good canvas one, as long as there's wax on it. Or a polyurethane
Thanks
one.
Thanks for yeah. the tip, Teddy.
So you came here by yourself?
It's no big deal.
Listen, Teddy, I know.
He's an expert. He knows.
Fuck off, Teddy.
What are you two talking about?
Mom, has she passed away?
So you're here for good. Well, you'll love Iron Lake.
Actually, we haven't really talked about it yet, but...
You should meet my daughter, Audrey. She's about your age.
No, we want to help. The terrain gets rough. My RTV will get through it faster.
Okay, fine. You and your son can take it.
Gotta
you
clean
and
up
your
that
son.
Man.
Of course.
Built-in mapping software?
Oh, yeah, I've done that.
Yeah, you have. Yes, he has.
Mystery is, where did I screw up?
They always say killers return to the scene of their crime, but this is fucking ridiculous.
It's not fucking funny.
Mystery solved.
He brought cleaner. Oh my god, he's washing the rock.
Yes. I do.
He has your brain. He's smart.
He's trying.
You know that people don't fake their fucking death if they have nothing to hide. Who the fuck do you think you're fooling?
Oh my god.
That was a one-time screw up.
What the actual fuck do you think you're doing? Harrison's been here one day and you have him in the woods looking for a man you killed? He'd be so much better off without you.
If you want, you can just hang inside the cabin until I get back. I know how awkward it can be meeting new people. It was hard for me in high school too.
Yeah, I survived the last 10 years without you, Jim.
Mm-hmm.
I think I can go 2 more hours.
I like this kid.
I do.
He's got some balls.
Yeah.
He's not as socially awkward as Dexter is. I'm wondering if this is Rita's daughter.
The fuck is my phone?
So, Rita is Harrison's real mother, the one that died, I think, in season 3 or 4. Mm-hmm. And but she had 2 kids to somebody else that mm-hmm. Dexter kind of took on. And when Rita died, the kids went to go live with the grandparents. But wouldn't that be something? If Harrison
yeah.
came back and then... Oh, she noticed
oh.
it. Oh! Remember there was somebody
the
that...
I plant a glove. I
all those girls were
going
missing.
Right.
All to get the good
yes.
tool,
whoever
like,
this is
going to
be...
And yet
that person.
Am, feeding them hamburgers. If I prayed, I'd pray for this to be over.
Now he's going to be hiding who he is from his
right.
son.
From, yeah.
Who's going to be very close to him.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to be an interesting thing.
How did you know this is exactly what I need?
Lucky guess.
You don't have to enjoy the wind so much. You smug fuck.
Love it. I love it.
So please, I'm begging you. Do not give up on my son now. Now when he needs us the most.
Okay. We'll keep going through the night.
Thank you, Angela. Thank you so much. Whatever resources you need, anything at all, means the world to me.
Okay, we're going back in.
Seems like a nice guy.
Yeah, but I bet you he's the one who has that girl.
Cold night.
Think it's him?
Yeah.
I think it's the other guy with the helicopter.
Nah, I think it's him.
So, I guess.
Especially she's been trying to get a hold of him for hours and hours.
Oh, true.
That's your boy, Jim.
So.
Yes, Harrison. This is Kurt Caldwell.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Caldwell.
Likewise. Matt's out there. I know it. I'm gonna find him. It's the last thing I do. No stone will go unturned.
Well, maybe some stones will go unturned.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Oh, shit!
Wow.
That's crazy. Wow.
Really good episode.
That was a good episode. Yeah. I enjoyed that a lot. Mm-hmm. And I'm liking Harrison.
Yeah, me too.
He's not your typical teenage kid. He's definitely been through some stuff.
Very grown.
I don't think he's going to be terribly shocked when he finds out the truth.
No.
And I think he will find out.
He will.
So it's going to be interesting. But, definitely enjoying season 9. Let us know what you guys thought of this episode in the comments down below. Please do smash a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. And we will catch you all in episode 3.
Bye, guys.